Samsung is about to launch its fifth-generation foldable phones this year, which will be no other month but August. Since it has become a tradition for Samsung to unleash their dragons on February for the S model, and August for their foldables and perhaps flip models. But today, another reports have been surfacing online. According to a recent leak, the phone has been spotted on a benchmarking site. It appears that the upcoming flagship phones, which is the Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 5 and Galaxy Z Flip 5, could be significantly more powerful than their predecessor, the Galaxy S23, as indicated by benchmark tests. This could be due to their sharing of the same chipset. The model numbers SMF946U and SMF731U may sound complicated, but they are believed to be the upcoming Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 5 and Galaxy Z Flip 5 respectively. Thus, the results aren't labeled by their usual phone names for convenience. The results of the tests indicate that the foldables performed far better than the Galaxy S23 Ultra in the single-core part of the benchmark test, despite having identical chipset configurations. When it comes to multi-core performance, all of these phones are quite similar, meaning that running multiple applications at once should perform well and reliably across all of these options. Both of the new foldables use the same Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 for Galaxy chipset as in Galaxy S23 series. We had expected an advanced version of the chip, but no such luck. Like how the Galaxy Z Fold 4 and Galaxy Z Flip 4 last year got a Snapdragon 8 plus Gen 1 chip instead of the Galaxy S22's 8 Gen 1. But looking at the results below, maybe it won't be an issue after all. The 4 Galaxy version of the 8 Gen 2 chip offers a faster clock speed for its high-performance CPU core of 3.36 GHz, up from 3.2 GHz on the standard version of the 8 Gen 2 silicon. The higher frequency translates to improved performance, including graphics power that beats even the mighty A16 Bionic chip in the iPhone 14 Pro. Checking the RAM, both phones perform impressively. The Z Fold 5 comes with a whopping 12 GB of RAM, while the Z Flip goes for 8 GB. We see this result again, as it was in the previous comparison. It's too soon to tell if the early tests will reflect the true potential of the Galaxy Z Fold 5 and Galaxy Z Flip 5. Nevertheless, it's understandable that with further improvements and modifications from both Qualcomm and Samsung, this specific chip might be highly effective. Samsung has unveiled the previous Galaxy Z Fold / Z Flip variants in August, so we can expect the upcoming Galaxy Z Fold 5 and Galaxy Z Flip 5 to roll out about 5 months from now. All indications point to the upcoming foldable phones having some of the biggest rumored features, such as a larger cover display on the Z Flip 5 and a new hinge for the Z Fold 5, along with spectacular performance capabilities. We look forward to seeing if these expectations turn out to be true. So, do you think Samsung might resolve some optimization to improve both these Fold 5 and Flip 5 when it comes to performance? Let us know your valuable thought in the comment section. Then if you guys enjoy the video, a sub to this channel will be great, and I will see you in the next one. See you for the next time. Peace out.